A very good morning, my dear friends. Welcome back to mathematics class. All of you on your videos and sit properly. Take out the textbook and running notes. Everyone on your video. Don't hide your videos. Okay. In yesterday's class, we discussed about telling time. Okay. How can we say time? How can we show time? And time addition, subtraction. And how can we convert time also? These topics in yesterday's class we discussed. Okay, in today's class I am going to explain divisions. Okay, divisions. So many students are have doubt in divisions only. Some are students not doing divisions perfectly. Okay, that's why now I am going to explain divisions. Ma, first from easy divisions and long divisions, smaller divisions and long divisions. Now I will explain. Okay, listen carefully. First, direct division. First, what is the division symbol? What is the division symbol? Divided by. Okay, divided by. Divided by 3. For example, one of the problem, 15 divided by 3. In 15 divided by 3, here 15 is dividend. Okay, this is the division symbol. And in your rough notebook, running notes, 15 divided by 3. 15 is dividend, 3 is divisor. Okay, 15 is dividend, 3 is divisor. 15 divided by 3. This is the division symbol. 15 divided by 3. Once you read 3 table.
3 5.
Yes, 3 5 is 15. 3 1s are 3. 3 2s are 6. 3 3s are 9. 3 4s are 12, 3 5s are 15. Okay, 3 5s are 3, 5 times. That is 15. So 5 write in quotient place. Write here 5 and here 15 write down. And next 15 minus 15 is 0. Why we are doing here subtraction? Division is a repeated subtraction. With subtraction also we can get answer here 5.
Right.
Okay, so 15 minus 15, 0. Okay, 15 minus 15, 0. Now here 0 is remainder. Now this is not answer. Remainder. But quotient is 5 is answer. 15 divided by 3 equals 5. What is the answer? After division, we get answer 5. That is quotient. Here 0 is remainder. Next here 5 is quotient. Next here 15 is dividend. 15 divided by 3 equals 5. Next here 3 is divisor. 3 is divisor. Here 0 is remainder. Here 5 is quotient. 15 is dividend. Dividend amount. D-I-V-I-D-E-N-D. Dividend. Next Q-U-O-T-I-E-N-T. Quotient. Next R-E-M-A-I-N-D-E-R. Reminder. Next D-I-V-I-S for divisor. Here 3 is divisor. 0 is remainder. 5 is quotient. 15 is dividend. Dividend divided by divisor. Then we will get answer quotient. Okay. Next. We will say one more divisor. 24 divided by 6. 24 divided by 6. 24 divided by 6. Here 24 is dividend. 6 is divisor. Dividend divided by divisor. Then we will get quotient is answer. What is the quotient? Okay, very good. 6 4s are 24. 6 4s are 24. 6 1s are 6. 6 2s are 12. 6 3s are 18. 6 4s are 24. 4s are 4. Write in quotient place. Okay, 4 write in quotient place. Next 24 write in dividend downside. Next 24 minus 24 is 0. Reminder. Here 0 is reminder. Next 4 is quotient. Next here 24 is dividend. Next 6 is divisor. What is the answer? 24 divided by 6. What is the answer? 4. Write 4 here. Okay. Next, one more divisor. Thirty-seven divided by five. Thirty-seven is dividend. Five is divisor. Here, what is the quotient? What is the remainder? We have to find out here. Okay, here also remainder is not answer. Quotient only answer. But here remainder, what will come once you observe it?
37 divided by 5.
Once you read 5 table, once you revise 5 table, 5 1s are 5, 5 2s are 10, 5 3s are 15, 5 4s are 20, 5 5s are 25, 5 6s are 30, 5 7s are 35, 5 8s are 40. Is there any table 37?
Yes.
No, not there. So what we do here, to 37, which number have in the table? Nearest and smallest number. What is that nearest and smallest number to 37? Yes, 35. 35 is nearest and smallest number to 37. So we have to take that number because of 5 8s are 40. 40 is biggest number. We no need to take biggest number. We have to take only nearest and smallest number to 37. That is 35 in this table have. So 5 7s are 35. 7 write in quotient place. Okay, 7 write in quotient place.
Next 35 write in dividend place. Next dividend
downside. Next subtraction. Already we know division is a repeated subtraction. So we are doing always in division subtraction only. Now 37 minus 35 is
2.
Is 3 boy? Bharat, Maheshwaram, Bharat. Reminder is 3 or 2?
2.
Chava, Chaitra. 3 only. Is it correct? Chava, Chaitra and Maheshwaram, Bharat. 7 minus 5 boy. What is the answer?
2.
Bharat, Maheshwaram, Bharat.
2.
7 minus 5 is 2 boy, not 3. Okay? Don't confuse. You do perfectly subtraction. 37 minus 35 is 2.
Write 2 in reminder.
Okay, 2 is the reminder. Yes, 7 is quotient. 7 is quotient.
The quotient. It's 2 is reminder. Next 37 is dividend. Next 5 is divisor. Okay.
Did you understand, children? First this one and this one and this one. This is the direct division. Next we have to take here in this problem nearest and smallest number. Here we get reminder is 0. Here we get reminder is sum of the number. Shyam Charan. First, you learn tables. Those are no perfectly tables. Those numbers do perfectly. Without learn tables, we cannot do division and multiplication, students. Okay, Shyam Charan, unmute yourself, boy. Shyam Charan, unmute yourself. In these three
problems, no doubt, teacher.
No doubt. Okay. Okay, write down. Okay, did you complete, Amma? Okay, I hope you completed. That's why I'm erasing. See, students, here. Now, we did two-digit number divided by one-digit number divisions. We did here. Now, three-digit number divided by one digit number. How can we solve this problem? Now we will learn. Okay. 476 divided by 4. Okay, here 476. This is the three digit number. 100 number. 476. 6 is in 1's place and 7 is in 10's place. 4 is in 100's place. 100's place number is three digit number. Okay, how can we read? With hundreds. 476. Three digit numbers are, we are read with hundreds. 476 divided by 4. Divided by one digit number only. 476 is dividend. 4 is divisor. Okay, now 476 divided by 4. The 4 hundreds are there and 7 3 means 7 tens are there and 6 ones are there. Okay, that is 400 plus 70 plus 6. 476. First, 4 divided by 4. Once you compare, 4 and dividend first number. These both numbers are equal. Is it equal or not? Yes, it is equal. So we have to take one digit number, that is in 100 place number only. Okay, addition, subtraction, multiplication we have to do from ones place. Okay, but here we have to do from hundreds place or thousands place. Okay, like that, from starting of the number. This is the starting of the number is 4. So first you compare dividend and divisor. Dividend first number and divisor you compare first of all. Here both numbers are equal. So first you have to take one digit number, that is 4. 4 divided by 4. 4 will come in 4 table. Yes, 4 ones are 4. So write 4 ones are 4. 1 write in quotient place, 4 write in dividend side. Dividend downside. Yes. Subtract. 4 minus 4. 4 minus 4 is 0. You can write or not write also, nothing will happen. 0. Take next number. 0 divided by 4, 0. So that's why we have to take next number 7. 7 divided by 4. 7 and 4 once you compare. 7 divided by 4. Here two both number once you compare. That is 4 less than 7. 4 less than 7. So we have to take one digit number only. Here 7 is biggest number. Here 4 is smallest number. So we have to take 7 one digit number only. Next 7 divided by 4. In 4 table where will come 7? Yes, it is not there in 4 table. 7 not there in 4 table. So we have to take nearest and smallest number to 7. What is that number? 4 ones are 4. Because next number 4 twos are 8 is greater number of 7. Okay? So don't take that number. Don't take 8. Take 7 only. So 7 to 7, nearest and smallest number is 4 ones are 4. Write one writing quotient place, next four writing unit downside. Next,
9.
Subtract. 7 minus 4 is
1.
Sorry, 7 minus 4 is 3. Take next number 6. Because here 3 divided by 4 and 3 divided by 4, here 3 is a smaller number of 4. So take 2 digit number. In this dividend have one more digit also. Take next number 6. That is 36. 36 divided by 4. Yes, 4 nines are 36.
9 writing quotient place, 36. Write dividend downside.
Now 36 minus 36 is 0.
Now 0 is remainder. Next, here 119 quotient.
Each word 6 not there.
What?
6 not there.
Where 6?
Okay. Here this one.
Here not 6 point, here 36. 7 minus 4 is 3. This is 36, not 6. The 2 digit number, 36.
This one is not the 37. 7, 8,
8, 8. Yes, boy, here what I am explaining once you observe here. Yes, 7 minus 4. 7 minus 4 is 3. Yes, 3. Here 3 is smaller than 4. Okay, 3 is smaller than 4. So what we do? Take next number. We cannot do 3 divided by 4. We can do? We cannot do. So take next number 6. That is 36. 36 divided by 4. 36 divided by 4 is 9. 4 9s are 36. 36 minus 36 is 0. Okay? So this 119 is quotient. Next, 476 is dividend. Next, 4 is divisor. 4 is divisor. Okay, did you understand, children, this problem?
Understand.
Okay, one more problem I will explain. You don't worry.
Divided by 6.
Okay, 348 divided by 6.
Now first write 348 is
dividend. 6 is divisor. Okay, first what we do, first you compare the numbers. A 6 and 3. Okay, 6 greater than 3. 3 is smaller than 6. So what we do here? We have to take one digit number or two digit number?
Two
digit number, because 3 is smaller than 6. Here 4 equal 4. Both are same numbers. So here we take it one digit number. But here 3 smaller than 6. That's why we have to take 2 digit number. That is 34. Okay, that is 34. 34 divided by 6. 34 divided by 6. Where will come 34 in 6 table? 6 5s are 30. 6 6s are 36. We have to take which number? 30 or 36? Anishka, which number we will take? 30 or 36? Say. 36 or 30? Yeah, 34 is there. To 34, nearest and smallest number, 36 we will take or 30? 30. Okay? Are you listening or not, girl? You concentrate here first of all. Okay. To 34, nearest and smallest number is 30. That is 6 5s are 30.
Write 5 in quotient place and 30 write it digit double sign.
Okay, now 34 minus 30. What is the difference? 34 and 30. Yes, 4. Very good. Harshita.
4. Take next number.
48. 48 divided by 6. Yes, 6 8s are 48. 6 8s are 48.
8 writing quotient place and 48 writing digit number sign. Now 48 minus 48 is 0.
In this both problems, once you observe, here reminder 0 is less than divisor. Here also reminder 0 less than divisor. Always after division, once you observe, always reminder less than divisor having after the division completed. Okay, after the division, in the division always reminder less than divisor having once you observe children. Okay, 0 less than 6. Here also 0 less than 4. Okay, here 58 is quotient, 0 is remainder, next to 6 is divisor, 348 is dividend. Okay, did you understand? Okay. Same 3 digit number divided by 1 digit number. One more problem I will explain, listen carefully. Now we can do easily 4 digit number divided by 1 digit number, next to 4 digit number divided by 2 digit number. We can do very easily. First, learn tables. First, those who are learn tables, those members can do very easily division children. So, first you have to learn tables. Must try, you must learn tables. Okay?
Divided by 5.
Okay, 769 divided by 5. Yes, 769 is? Yes, dividend. 5 is divisor. Okay.
769 divided by 5.
Here, once you observe 3 problems, children, first. On board here, 3 problems are there. 3 divisions are there. First 2 problems already completed, division. But third one is, I did not complete, only problem I written. Once you, these 3 problems, once you observe. First here, dividend first number and divisor. These both numbers are equal. Next here, dividend first number smaller than divisor, 3 less than 6. Next here, dividend first number 7 is greater than 5. Okay? Then we have to take here, one digit number 7. Yes? Is it correct or not? See once here, same numbers, dividend first number and divisor when have same numbers, both are equal have, then we have to take one digit number. Next, dividend first number greater than divisor have also, we have to take one digit number, that is dividend first number. Okay? Next, small dividend first number smaller than divisor is there? We have to take 2 digit number. Okay, here no need to confuse children. In dividend first number, smaller number is there. Take 2 digit number. and same number and bigger number have we have to take one digit number. Harish, are you listening? Okay. Now, first 7 divided by 5. To 7 nearest and smallest number in 5 table. 5 ones are 5. Okay? 5 ones are 5.
Write 1 in quotient place. Write 5 in it. Downside, that is 7 minus 5.
7 minus 5 is 2. 7 minus 5. What is the difference of 5, 7 and 5? 2.
Okay, 2. Take next number 6.
Now that is 26. Okay, 26. 2 is the smaller than 5. That's why we have to take one more digit number, that is from dividend place. We taken here 6. Next number. We will go to next number. That is 6. Write 6 here. That is 26. 26 divided by 5. To 26 to nearest and smallest number in table. 5 5s are 25. Write 5 5s are 25.
5 right in quotient place, 9, 25 right in digit, downside. Now 26 minus 25.
What is the difference? 1.
Take next number.
Because here 1 divided by 5, but 1 is less than 5. That's why we have to take one more digit number, next number, 1's number, that is 9. Okay, that is 19. 19 divided by 5. 5 3 is 15. 5 4 is 20. So we are take. We will take 5 3 is
15. Now what is the remainder?
After subtracting, we will get remainder. What is the remainder? 19 minus 15. Yes, 4. Very good. 4. 4 is the
reminder.
4 is the reminder and 153 is quotient. Next 5 is dividend. 769 is divisor. Okay. Did you understand, children, these 3 problems? First of all, we have to compare the number. First of all, we have to compare the number. Next, we have to take one digit or two digit number. Next, divided by that numbers. Where which 15? 5 3 is a 15. Yes. 5 4 is a 20. 20 is bigger than 19. That's why we have to take nearest and smallest number to 19. So 5 3 is a 15. 19 minus 15 is 4. Okay, did you understand? Okay. Next row. I think in your textbook division 6th unit have some other problems. You complete that one, children. Okay? Practice that one. From your textbook, from 6th unit, you practice divisions. Okay, that is only for your homework. Okay? Next, Harika, what is your doubt? Say fast, girl. Unmute yourself and say fast.
Teacher, I cannot understand teacher divisions.
Okay. In tomorrow,
last one.
In tomorrow class, once again I will explain. Okay?
Okay,
teacher. Mathematics class completed. Okay, that's why. In tomorrow class I will explain.
Okay, teacher.
Yes. Okay, students, if you have any doubt, you call me in next class, in tomorrow class, explain students. I am going to conclude this class. Okay, now I am going to conclude this class. Okay, students, thank you everyone. Last okay, thank you everybody.